Welcome guys to Port. Welcome guys to part 2, I'm playing. But yeah, really, it's part 4. I mean, episode 4, my bad. I'm gonna start here. Nope, I can try to zoom in on the face, but you can't. You know, right. Get on to it. Because it's nighttime. We're gonna have to find a way to... Wait, we will skip those. We will skip you. We will skip you. I think I did a mission near before. Who else needs to be skipped in the map too? Nope. Sophia, yep. Right. Try right, start. Just kind of drive. Right. Right. This is a car right here. Matthew, how are you gonna kill him? With a sniper? Well, traditionally, yes, but for me. We'll give you a shot today. What's some multiple shots about? And then I'll run out. Shots about it. That wouldn't be me, but yeah, I usually shoot him. What's that sniper? And I mean, don't be seeing I am a ghost. Bunker. Pillbox. We don't need to do that, but we go.
Nothing else.
No, I'm really late. This is quiet. Wait, I got an idea. What about if we lower an altar? I mean, we need to this button. You see this? Black pearly visible. Is that good? Let me check. Barely. Seems the only way I can. No, not that. Barely. I'm laughing. I like them. Can you? My God. Well, yeah, you can. Wait a minute, I don't see I can load a bridge for a freaking TV. Well, I try to find the lighting system for the TV. From now on, you will see this. Yes, not this. But for me, what I see is too dark. What the hell do you see, huh? Question that. To yourself. No, I'm also going to go. I could barely shoot you, what the freak, mate? You're shooting that body. Beautiful. I'm shooting. My god. I think it's dark enough, bro. Yeah, you. Oh my god, bro. That's what I mean by normal. First of all, I couldn't shoot this man right up there. What are you doing? You made me shoot you and your freaking partner right now. One. Two. Where do you even know where bullets go, huh? Right, we tried once, we tried again. Yeah, now I don't know how to freaking lower the freaking brightness of the TV. So I can have it max brightness or halfway. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. Have you me?
This will come in very useful.
No winter, eh? That would just say Harvard, that would just a spotter, right? Miss anybody. That was a radio.
This must be the Harbor Master's office. Might be worth nosing around. Useful to know.
Huh? How did you see me through freaking glass? How am I supposed to see your light? Please. Here you are. Yeah, this is all my objectives right here. All these are important. The first thing we're gonna do is, you know, so this one says, destroy all disabled hard, but oh no, 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 no. First, raid armory, German armory. This one means, yellow means, it's not meaning important.
Who they?
Oh, you guys are yellow, bro. Am I supposed to go? Francis Soda just died. No, you know, already freaking know German. Oh, man, you lie. You see, say, did you just say one bullet? Right, that was good. Modern muscle. I have to raid the armory. I can go loud, I can. I can do... What does that mean? I have to destroy air defenses, yes. And the rest are just side missions.
No more to find here.
Father.
I don't even know why you neon blue, huh? Why you neon blue, Mr. Presser? What do you neon blue for? You saw that. Till at least one of every early. I'm gonna burn it, bro. Oh my god. The nutcracker. The nutcracker. Yeah, we killed a piece of nut. Yeah. You want him like the other thing? Yeah, right, yeah, right, 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 right. Who the F are you in, right? You gotta stop. Yeah, come here. Boom. That's what you get. That's what you get, this is what you get, this is what you get. Oh, I'm about to say I'm gonna shoot you, but now. Keep pressing me. Right, Panzer front coming up, boy. Bruh. Here, fuck. Here. Boy offering the snoop. Oh, straight to the brain. Enough. Usually just straight to the skull. But what are you guys doing, huh? We get a pistol to the face. Now this time we're after a trap. And these stairs. We keep that up there in case another bullet comes. Trap here. I got one shoulder aim kill. One. No, is it this? I'm making no sense. It's not shoulder aim, just get hungry. Yeah, we're going to aim. It's a explosive kill. retail shops. Easily didn't get too many, but quite an approach for the kind of equipment, so I'm hoping it's good. Team, but yeah, super long with it.
All the noise is liable to bring some unwanted attention.
Hey, what tanks? master is. It's like, what are you telling me? That dead body right there. The radio operated dead body. Broke my legs. Now I'm a second time, or a third time. No, no.
Nothing else to find.
Sí, pero para qué quiero comer con ahorita. Oh my god, you stupid idiot. You ruined my bloody plan. Ready, then I guess I'm killing all your tank as well. Obviously. But we shouldn't mean to look freaking wrong. We're breaking a law of physics. My god, this is a broken piece of wood. How do I shoot it? How does that work? First of all, I have to deal with tanks. Second of all, I'm having the ammo to blow one up again. And first of all, after I blow it up, I switch the freaking tank thing off. much energy that's in the world. But a lot of bullets. Thank you. Not really the last bullet, I just bloodstream cords up. The last bullets. The rest are calm though. The other one is putting right here. I don't know how to run the house, they're running out there. Nah, there's two dead, they're both dead. I knew it. Imagine, bro. Being story, bro. Freaking thing, huh? Alrighty then. Part 2 next time. Alright, see ya later.